Now this is the flare scratch. All right. So it's just one click on the forward motion and one click on the backward motion. So it goes like this. That's it. So it sounds like that. All right. All right. Do that with a different sound. Use the bass that we use a lot, so. Alright, and that's the flare scratch, using a kick and a snare, so. Thank you.